Welcome to Gyan Niketan Girls School. Hello girls, I am Atisha. Today I am going to discuss the meaning of this poem Unfolding World by Narshi Kuriyama. Here I have told you earlier also that Narshi Kuriyama has uses a central metaphor in his poem to compare poetry to a budding flower. So before starting the poem, before giving you the meaning of the poem, let's discuss the meaning of your words. Like amazed means surprised, water lily is a flower like lotus, then unfolding means blossom to open the folds of, then dimensions means proportion or size, then glance to take a quick look at something. Bud means to understand, it is a small form of initial stage of flower. Then gradually means unfolding. Gradually means proceeding by steps or step by step. Then revealing, to make known through divine inspiration or to disclose. So here the poet says that one is amazed by the water lily. One is amazed to see the water lily unfolding, because each day, every passing day, it takes richer color. As it unfolds, the water lily unfolds, it takes the richer color. Its color changes, its shape changes, its proportion changes, its size changes. So one is amazed to see the water lily blooming. When water lily blooms, it takes up richer color and new dimensions. So one is amazed to see the water lily unfolding as it takes on richer color and new dimensions. In the second stanza, one is not amazed at a first glance by a poem which is as tight closed as a tiny bud. Here the poet says that one is not amazed to see the poem at first glance. Means when a person reads the poem at a glance, he does not understand the meaning of the poem, because the meaning is so deep that one cannot understand the meaning of the poem when he reads for the first time. Here the poet compares the poem to the tiny bud. As the tiny bud is very tightly closed and its color cannot be seen until it blooms, in the same way the poem cannot be understood in one glance, in one reading. So it needs reading many times. But the poet says that one has to make many readings to understand the deeper meaning of the poem. So it is compared to the tiny bud here. In the third stanza he says, yet one is surprised to see the poem gradually unfolding, revealing its rich inner self as one reads it again and over again. Here he wants to say that when the person reads the poem again and again, when the poem is read again and again, then the meaning of the poem becomes clear, because now it's gradually unfolding. Slowly a person can understand the meaning of the poem. Slowly it unfolds as the flower unfolds its petals, and its beauty could be seen. In the same way, when the poem is read again and again, its inner meaning can be revealed, or a person can understand its meaning. The beauty of the poem can be seen. One can understand the beauty of the poem. So here the poet is comparing the bud to the poem, and he says that as the bud blooms and its color becomes bright or rich and its shape changes, and one can see the beauty of the flower, in the same way the poem can also be poem unfolding, and as it unfolds, as it the more reading is done, the more one can understand its deeper meaning. So we can compare. So the poet says that one should not give away. One should not give up a poem right away. Rather, he should take many readings to reveal the beauty. So I have discussed the meaning of the poem. Next video, I'll discuss the question answers. Thank you.